All right, take a look at this. It is not where you're supposed to leave your scooter. IMPD sharing this picture on social media today of a scooter in the canal. The post came with a friendly reminder. Scooters can't be on the canal walk at all. If you're caught, you can be ticketed. Now, we first told you on Friday that Metro Police will be pushing scooter enforcement. To learn the rules of the road, just visit WTHR.com.